Abe Hagee says he wasn't the best student, but believes that's probably why he was led to teaching.
I didn't have a degree to teach or anything like that, so I came in lateral entry and just went into a middle school classroom and just said, hey, I'm going to try it.
More than a decade later, he hasn't looked back and still remembers the excitement of becoming a principal.
I've got my notebook ready. I've got my pen ready. I'm like, I'm going to learn today. This is going to be fantastic, right? And so I want to say I was about 10, 15 minutes into my very first principal's meeting, and I got a tap on my shoulder from my supervisor. He needed to see me out in the hallway, and I said, I haven't been doing this long enough to be in trouble just yet, right? So what is going on?
He started as Fairview Elementary's assistant principal in 2017-2018 and was promoted the following year. That tap on the shoulder would let him know being the school's new leader would mean facing a new challenge.
We were in the bottom 5% in the state with test scores, with accountability testing, and so the state had actually threatened to take us over.
A state takeover meant Fairview would be removed from Guilford County schools and turned into a for-profit charter school, and teachers and staff would have to find jobs somewhere else.
The unknown is scary, and I think we all felt it.
As scary as it was, Principal Hagee says it's probably the best thing that could have happened.
What it allowed us to do as a staff was to really play with a chip on our shoulder. That it's like, you know, we're doing this for more than ourselves. I mean, this is for our kids. This is for the entire Southside community.
Turning things around didn't start with focusing on the numbers. It started by changing the attitude. Pam Green, who's been here since 2003, says the school has always had qualified staff. But something's different now.
We all knew our children could succeed. That maybe there were some things that we needed to change. And the culture and the passion really ignited things in people that I think they were even shocked that they had it within themselves.
Principal Hagee credits the school district for supporting professional development and helping teachers drill down the curriculum through engaging activities.
Hey, we can do it, so let's go.
Kids from K-5 wanted to be here because teachers wanted to be here. Teachers were happy to be here. They had that new purpose that we were talking about. And they were just doing great things for kids.
That had a ripple effect on paper.
We were able to be in the, you know, the top 10% of the state in growth. We rose proficiency by 10%. And we moved, of course, from an F to a D on our school report card.
Which now means Fairview is not on the takeover list.
It was a sigh of relief. I think that was kind of the thing, but I think it was also just look what happens when people put their mind to something and put egos aside and say teamwork is what we're going to do.
And this is the other neat part of that story.